Khloe Kardashian admits that she forgives Tristan Thompson for everything he put her through. However, that doesn't mean that co-parenting with him is easy by any means. As Khloe opened up about her past relationship and if she has any future ones in the works during a recent podcast appearance. I've got all the Khloe tea you crave right now, so stay right here. How's it going, guys? I'm Madison Hill. I know you're here to get the tea on Khloe sounding off about Tristan, but first, please give this video a share, double check you're subscribed, and don't forget that notification bell. Recently, Khloe sat down for an episode of Jay Shetty's podcast On Purpose, and she opened up about everything regarding her past toxic relationship. First and foremost, the fact that after everything Tristan put her through, she forgives him. Khloe elaborated saying, quote, "I don't think he's a bad person. I think we all make mistakes. We are humans." She went on to say it only hurts her if she holds on to her anger and plays the victim, which is something she doesn't believe in, by the way. Khloe continued on the subject of forgiveness, saying that she feels like we're all so quick to exile people, and for now she's focusing on making sure that she is healed from that, or as much as she can be anyway. Despite Khloe singing forgiveness, she still admitted that co-parenting with Tristan is far from easy. She said, quote, "It would be easier for me to keep my daughter away and be like, no, because you hurt me." Khloe went on to admit that ultimately he never hurt True and that their relationship is separate from hers and Tristan's. She made it clear that she will, quote, "never come between that. I don't believe in that." Khloe says as long as co-parenting with Tristan continues not to hurt her in any way, the two will continue whatever agreement they have. However, if the co-parenting starts to hinder your growth, then she states you have to put yourself first because you are taking care of your children. As far as getting herself back into the dating game post-Tristan, Khloe admitted that's definitely not happening. She said, quote, "I haven't jumped into dating. I don't care to date right now. I'm not in a rush for it. I feel so good in my life and I don't really need much else." All right, you guys, now it's time for you to sound off on everything Khloe admitted. What was your reaction to her forgiving Tristan, admitting co-parenting is hard, and what she had to say about her dating life? Let it out down below. For more Khloe news, check out our recent episode of Daily Rewind. While you're at it, shop our store and make sure you're subscribed.